Street Art by Tate Kids is a really fun website where you can learn how to draw in the style of a street artist. So you're going to click on Tate Kids Street Art to get to it under art games and quizzes. And then from there, it's pretty easy. You're going to click on the picture, and that's going to take you to the right website. If anything down here pops up about the Tate not being open or any of that, you can just click it out of it. And then to begin drawing, we need to hit start. So a little bit about street art. So it says, make your mark at the Tate. Street art is related to graffiti. You might see it on street, on walls, and all over buildings. Street artists use rollers, spray paint, and stickers to make their art. Here's your chance to make your own. So to begin, press next. And then here are all of your different street art tools. So rollers, like ones you might see when you paint the walls in a house. And to change the color, you just click on a different color roller down here. And you can make any kind of line or shape you want. Another popular street art tool is spray paint. So you can spray the different cans on your canvas on the wall. There's different stamps. So these don't change colors, though, so just be aware of that. You just click. You can click and hold, and it makes a bunch of them. Don't forget you can click the green arrow to take away what you just did. And then stickers, you can put a sticker that says your name on it. So you can change the marker size and you just draw your name. And when you're done, you just hit the green check mark. And if you're finished and you like what it looks like, you're going to hit save. And then you need to name your work. So you only put your first name. So let's put Mac. The country where I live is the U.S., my age, there you go, and my painting is called Canvas Demo. All right, and I'm going to hit next. And then your work will show up online for other people to see, which is really cool. The next screen you're just going to skip because you're not going to sit. This would be to email this to a friend. We're not going to do that. So you just need to hit skip at the bottom, please. And then the last message will say, thanks for sending us your street art. Our elves are working on it and we'll add it to the gallery soon. So if you press, let's go to the gallery now, it's going to say, show the world your artwork. And don't worry about share there. Just kind of look down and you can see other people's artwork. So this one is titled, I Saw a Rainbow, by Juliana, who's 8, from the U.S. too, and she made that in Tate paint. So you can look up all sorts of different artwork by other kids everywhere, and it's a pretty fun tool. So I hope you guys enjoy learning about Tate Kids Street Art, and I hope you have